Hi, welcome back or welcome to my channel. My name's Rakaya. Today is the 9th of June, and today is the date for Conan Gray's London concert. So I'm really excited. I don't look excited right now because I'm just like in the middle of packing. Like, there's two suitcases behind me. All of my posters on my walls are gone. So I'm kind of juggling, packing, and getting ready for the concert as well. So yeah, I'm gonna try to vlog as much as I can today, because this is actually my first ever concert. Yeah, I was supposed to go to AT's concert in London. They rescheduled it to April, which was during Ramadan, after rescheduling it to March, after rescheduling the original date. So that was really annoying. I couldn't go, obviously, it was Ramadan. Can't really go to a music concert, especially in the last, it was the last couple of days of Ramadan as well. I just felt like it wasn't my priority that time. So the Conan Gray concert was originally going to be my second concert this year, but instead it's my first. So I'm excited. I'm going by myself. I don't know. I think actually it might be better if I go by myself for my first concert, just so I can really just appreciate like the experience without having to worry about anyone else. I just have to worry about my own well-being. So yeah, my room is so chaotic. I still don't know how I'm gonna manage to pack all my books. I've been like wrapping them in like wrapping them up in newspaper to like keep them safe, because last time when I was when I used a delivery service to take my stuff from my second year accommodation to this one, like so much of my stuff was broken and dented. So I'm really scared. I cannot have any of my stuff getting damaged on the way back home. Yeah, the weather has been so like it's raining and gloomy, but it is like so humid. It's like 60 something percent humidity. So I'm struggling on what I'm even gonna wear. So yeah, other than that, I'm excited. I mean, like Conan was like an artist that I got into during the pandemic. Like I think Kid Krow was like my most listened to album. Like I went insane listening to that album the entire time of 2020. So I'm really excited to see him live, and I'm really excited that it's my first concert with Conan, because it's not like a huge venue, so it's not too daunting. I'm going to see Harry Styles at Wembley Stadium as well, like next week, I think. And it's huge. I'm going with my sisters, so it's fine. But oh my God, that is like so much more scary. So I'm glad, like, for my first solo concert, it's like a smaller, like, venue, so it's not as intimidating. So I'm gonna make lunch and then get ready. I'm gonna try leave at 3:30. It starts at 7, but it takes a while to get to London. And I want to get there early, kind of. I don't know how long the merch line is gonna be. My ticket is in the seating, because I don't think I'd want to do standing for any artist except for BTS. BTS is the only artist I think I would fight for standing tickets. I want to be in front row. I want to be right under their noses for BTS. But for Conan, I am in seating, so it doesn't really, I don't mind, like I don't mind waiting in line to get in, but I do want to get some merch. So I'm gonna try go a little bit early, like an hour and a half before it starts, just so I can see what's there. I know I might get a top. I've been watching like so many vlogs of the like people going to the US tour dates, and it seems so fun and everything, so I can't wait. I might be late for the bus. Oh my gosh, my hands are shaking. This is what I'm wearing. It's like a cardigan with these like flared jeans I thrifted. And then my hijab, I have this like clip in it. My makeup is just, I'll do a close-up on my makeup later, but I don't know what is like with the weather. So I'm taking this jacket. I don't know if I'll be hot with it, but like I can always take it off. But because the concert finishes late, I'm gonna take this just in case it's cold when I leave. So yeah, that's everything. I'm gonna go now because I was watching Stranger Things while getting ready and I didn't realize how fast the time went. So bye, see you later.
So this train ride was fun. I didn't have a water bottle because I didn't know if the venue rules allowed people to bring their own water bottles, so I left mine at home, and I didn't have a book as well to read or any entertainment to like keep myself busy on the train ride there. So it was just, I think, an hour of me just staring out the window and listening to Taylor Swift. So when I got there, I didn't realize the lines would be crazy long already. I got there at 5:30-ish and the doors didn't open till 7. So I just joined the back of the longest queue I've ever seen in my entire life. I did make some friends in the line, which is really nice. And once the doors opened, we did get moving quite quickly. Going in.
Debut album, and it's really, really fucking good. So you should listen to that later on.
This is the very, very last show of my entire world tour, so thank you. My favorite show I've ever played in my entire life was in 2019 here in London. So y'all better not let me down tonight, alright? I'm your friend for the night, I hope that's okay. I love y'all so much. This is a song that I wrote about friendship. Sitting in bed like this, like. So I thought that I would bring my bedroom to London tonight. Fun fact, actually really sad fact. They make me sleep in here every single night. They didn't give me anything. All they gave me was this stack of books, but do I look like I know how to read? They also gave me this little crow friend. I think he's saying something. Conan Grace. second album, Super Ink, out June 24th.
Yeah.
Y'all are not letting me down. Let me read some of these signs. You flew from your graduation in Austria to see me? Are you crazy? Did you get a diploma or something? It's okay, Conan Graves fans are stupid anyways. Here says, in the UK, it's Conan Gray, G-R-E-Y. Up. How many times do I have to tell you? Can I be depressing now? Is that okay? This next song is a collection of stories from my childhood. It's a bunch of things that happened to me and my friends that I never really forgot, and this is the story. Let me tell you a story about a boy and a girl. It's kinda short, kinda boring, but the end is a world. And the memories always
I know I'm not the one you really love.
This is my very last song.
Or is it?
It's my very last song, and I'm totally not lying to your face. I would never lie to you.
Only if you knew how much.
After the show ended, it was actually hell trying to get back. It was very late and I ended up getting back at 1 a.m. so I didn't film anything after the concert ended. I also only had like 10% on my phone, so I can only make like a quick call. But looking back at the footage now, I loved the show. Like, I can still hear the crowd when I listen to Conan's music, and it was actually so great going alone. I thought I would be really scared, but actually I had a really great time. This video is so long. It's probably the longest video I've ever had to edit, but I really hope you enjoy, and I can't wait to see you guys in my next video. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.